Hey, good afternoon, everybody. I almost said morning because it just ticked over for morning. Well, let me get myself framed up. The usual beginning of the stream framing. Dang, computer's already a little toasty. Hold on. Nope. There we go. Maybe right about there. Yeah, that's good. Maybe more over there. Yeah. Cool. Okay. Oh, I need to grab my iPad for the chat. One sec. So unprepared this afternoon, officially. It is 12:01. Just a second. I just gotta pull up the app here on my iPad. All right. There we go. Still framed up well. Nice. All right, I think I'm gonna be able to finish this today. I feel like I'm getting pretty close to the end. I turned the audio down a little bit. It was kinda loud when I listened back to the stream yesterday. The good old time yesterday, though. I was home alone, so I played some real loud piano, which was fantastic. Oh wait, actually. Still need to get the space jump. Still got, I believe, 2-3 Emmys to attend with, but should be pretty soon, I think. I'm not sure. Get these guys out of here. Whoops, this is not where I'm meant to go, but whatever. Oh, if you hit ZL in the air, it turns you into ball immediately. Ow. Oh. Tried to jump. Damn, stop. Alright, gotta get warmed back up. We're going back to Baronia now, in the Baronia. I don't think it matters if I go top or bottom. I could be wrong on that. Oops. Give me my health back. Nope, I'm gonna go this way. Yeah, anytime you hit it, you can't do a slide. It just bops you right in the ball. That's great. My one big problem with ball is that it... actually, tilt that down. My one big problem with the ball has always been that it's kind of a pain to switch into it. You gotta hit down twice. But now that there's a button for it, well, that's just wonderful. Actually, this is the first 2D Metroid to have the four shoulder buttons. Because the last 2D Metroids... I suppose Samus Returns, if you played it on the new 3DS, was probably... would have had the ZLZR, but, you know. This is the first one with just, like, it's on a console. With the two buttons. That's where I need to go. Okay. So we're going up. Wait, I'm gonna go up here. Oops. I'm gonna take some damage. I don't really... I'm beefed up enough now that I don't really care that much. Okay. And up through here. And... hold on. Sorry. I'm having the worst time with framing and, like, mic placement lately. I don't know what's up. I want to get, doing a little financially better, so I'm looking at some upgrades for the setup. Which would probably be a Cinco Mic D2, which is like a proper, like, shotgun mic. Which will be even better for room noise, especially in the friggin' living room setup. Oh, okay. Didn't really open up that much, I guess. Okay. No, thank you. Ah, that's what I need. Map. It's the 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 map. Oh right, there's a bunch of water stuff. I gotta get the gravity suit for that. Oh my god. Whoa, when did I get down to one health? What's going on? Ow. I don't really need that. Beam's a little awkward. Oh. Okay. Huh. That's a weight thing. There it is. Okay. There we go. I knew it was something like that. Eh. Oh god. Can't hit me over here. Nope. Oh, crap. There we go. That's something at least. Very low on health. Frick! Nope. Unsmart. Not clever. Did bad. It's fine. It's not that far. I don't know when my health is so damn low. It was like fairly okay. Ah! Frick. I touched him. Didn't mean to touch him. Whoops. There we go. There we go. Okay. Oh yeah, it happened before I did this. Probably only need the one, but I mean, you get three for one charge, so may as well. Whoop. Ooh. right? Nope, nope. Eh, no thanks. Thank you for the help, though. There we go. Wow. No, no, no. Oh, I did that. Okay, that's just a short attack. Whoa. I was trying to play Far Cry 6 yesterday. I was doing real bad, though. I forgot that how much of that game is, like, stealth, though. So that's honestly mostly my fault. I was just trying to run and gun my way right through the... Ew. I don't like this guy so much. He's a bit gross. Dang it. Got him right as he did it. Nice, nice, nice. Feels good. Oops. Get a little closer there. Whoops. Can't see, that guy. There we go. At you butthole. Ooh, little skip there, little speedrun tactic. Oh, well, hopefully I can do it again. Trying to get to a safe spot so that I could, use stream marker. Hey! Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! Whoa! I still got it! Oh. Dang it. I let go of Y. Ooh, it's, yeah, it's kind of awkward. You gotta, you gotta hold ZL. And Y. Boss? Not yet. No, no. Oh, what's this? Who's this? Uh-oh, water boss. This is probably how I'm gonna get the gravity suit, huh? Ugh. Oh no. No, thank you. Okay, so the red one just doesn't break. So just gotta hit the blue. Yeah, that's not too bad. No! No! Oh, I see. Two of them. Whoops. That's fine. That's fine. Oh, good. A checkpointed me here. Let's go straight into it. Alright, I'm gonna watch this again. Make sure I get it. Sucking up the power to that. So I'm guessing I gotta. Oh, I see. I'm supposed to magnet my way back up there and then get. Whoop. I could do that, or I could just free aim it like this. I think I'm okay with the free aim situation. Hey, Chris. Thanks for showing up. Ah, there we go. Get him. Alright, we're on the other side. Oh, I gotta get both, huh? Ah, dang it. Well, I messed up. I think I messed up, actually. Yeah, I can still hit it from here. Ooh, a pretty cute boss fight. I don't really... It seems odd to have it, you know, so... this deep into the game. A little jump rope segment. Probably do this a little quicker with the charge beam, but it's easier to deal with it this way, as far as I'm concerned. Whoa! I got time. Mash. Mashing. Okay. Now we see you. Oh my god. There we go. God, I only got one shot off. God damn it. Yeah, this one just came out this last Friday. Chris, so like it's the first 2D Metroid game. It's the first new 2D Metroid game in 19 years. So they've been working on this one a while. There was like a remake of Metroid 2 on like the 3DS a couple years back, but like, aside from that, no new Metroid in quite a while. And they just, they actually were just like, it's our 35th anniversary, although like more than half of that didn't have any games. Pretty funny. This one is real good. It feels like if Super Metroid was like, I don't know, it's hard to describe. It's like if Super Metroid was just like lighter and like quicker. And it's great. So good. And it's real scary. There's like some major horror moments. I mean, Metroid's always been kind of a horror game, you know, it's got all the real scary alien monsters that you're fighting. But like, this one has like stealth segments where you gotta hide and run away. Yep. Going here. Okay. Ah, frick. This boss is not that hard, but get actually like hitting him. Ah, dang it. Ah, no, it's this guy. I hate these guys. So obnoxious. Come at me. Give me the help. Give me the juice. Whoops. Come on. Grab it. There we go. Whoops. Got to get swinging. Alright. Let go. Yeah. There we go. Okay, we know how to do this one now. All right. Oh yeah, trying to do this with charge beams is really annoying. Cause these get in the way. It's the same as in Super Metroid when you're trying to get to Mother Brain, and she's got like all the gates in front of her and stuff, and then there's like a million things in the way, and you need as many missiles as you can spare, and you just waste them on like some kind of like little pellet that's flying through the air. Dang it. Oh! That was a moment for a melee counter. I gotta remember that. Ooh. Nope. Oh, touched. Didn't want to touch. No, don't touch me. No, don't touch me, please. I would prefer if you did not touch. Don't touch. Please don't touch. No. Charger. Watch out. Oof. Yeah, doing stuff underwater is so difficult. Ooh. Get him. Uh-oh. That's different. Oh, yeah, that was different. Oh, no, now there's two red and only one blue. That probably means I'm doing pretty good. It's hitting me harder, but... Uh-oh. Oh! They were closer together that time. I feel like I should have done a wall jump to avoid that one. Okay. Video games are pretty cool. I enjoy some video games. Hey, yo, everybody out there on Twitch, shout out to video games. Am I right? Does anybody play video games anymore? I must be. I've never seen another person playing video games in my whole life. It's never once happened to me. I love how this is, like, still really fast-paced, but it's, like, slow. Like, it's slowed down, but it's, like, it still feels just as quick and, like, seat of your pants. There it is. Whoops. Okay, gotta hold Y until we get on it. Noise. Yup. Up, pedal, boom, boom, boom. Get ready for it. Crap! I messed up and hit the grapple beam. It's anytime I nail one of those, I just panic and I'm just like, oh god, go! And I should just be. Thank you. Coming faster now. Feels like it. Okay. No. Fine, I still have 4 E tanks. Use those tentacle smashes. Yeah, these really get you. Or actually, I should avoid the 2 tentacle smash with the grapple beam. Since there's this spider magnet pad up there, which I don't think will move. Ooh! That was a little weird timing. Nope. There we go. Three? Nope. Get him! Missiles! There we go. Oh. Ah, dang it. Still not. Still only faced that a couple times, so I'm not used to the timing to dodge it yet. Ah, dang it. Yeah, I think I gotta use the spider beams! Ah! Oh! Alright, another shot. Here we go. Charge him up. Use that pedal. There we go. Kill these 2 shots. And there we go! Hey, got him! Is that it, or is there another phase? Ooh. Oh. Is that hardening up, or is that dying? That looks like dying. It's hard to tell. Sometimes with these alien creatures. I think... That really scared me. I thought I was getting attacked. Oh my gosh. Okay. We're good, though. Oops. Ah. Okay. Nope. Come on. There we go. Ah, dang it. This is a tricky one. All right, let's get plenty of steam going. Ah, dang it. Well, maybe I could... Ah, whoops. Yeah, grapple beam's a little annoying in this one. Maybe if I jump in... Oh yeah, I don't even need to do the second grapple beam. And wow. Go. Heal me. Heal me. Yes. A full rack of juice box. Oh, it's raining. So atmosphere. That's scary, baby. Yo, if you want... Hey. Big tip. If you want to be scary, you gotta... Gotta be scary. You gotta put some rain in the back, make it dark, put some, lightning, maybe? Too much stuff. Okay. Ah, dang it! Get over here. Get the thing. Well, that's one thing. There's another one. Ah. Ah. Wait, no, I've been here. What the heck? I didn't really... Energy recharge station. Interactive device. Oh, wait a minute. I think I missed something back here. I got all gung-ho and just started going. Alright. Yeah. Okay, I missed this. Ah. Alright. God, okay, I gotta deal with this guy. Ah, this is so annoying. I hate these guys. God. Just let me get up, you butthole. God. Taking down like half my freaking health, man. Here we go. Oops. Well, okay. That one was my bad. Hold on. I'm gonna use this recharge station. That took like 3 E-tanks. What the heck? Too much. Too hasty. Oh. Getting cute, buddy. Try and be cute with me. Okay. This is a save room. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. New region, Gavorin. Let's check it out. Oh yeah, I should write down that I'm streaming. One thing I've found is very useful for productivity, at least for me, is a to-done list. At least that's what I call it. Well, you have a to-do list, you have all the stuff you need to do, but then you also make a to-done list of all the things, the productive things you have done. That way, because sometimes there'll be days where it's like, you don't get anything on your to-do list done, but it's rarely because you just didn't do anything. It's usually because you were doing other productive things. So being able to mark down, like, I actually did stuff today versus I didn't do anything, like, that's way more, that knowledge is way more helpful than just, I didn't do anything. I do not like this spider leg man. And now he's dead. Right, can't go that way. Could go down there, but we're gonna go left for now. Let's see what's up over here. Oh, hey. Another one of you guys, huh? Whoops. That was the wrong button. Whoops. Ah, I fell down. Come to me. I don't want to deal with your friggin' piece. Whoops. Whoops. And there we go. First try. Yeah, now that I know you can just attack those guys whenever, they are much easier to deal with. Cutscene? Nah. Just taking it to load. Who are these guys back here? Oh! Oh, they ran away. I'm sorry. I must have spooked them. Oh. I guess where I was expecting that to happen, but okay. Samus. Freaking god. Come on, first off, deal with all these guys. Extermination. Fun. Shortcut. Hey, what the heck? Hey, stop that. Whoops. Nice to- oh! Emmy time. Time to deal with the Emmy. Guess we're gonna get a power missile, super missiles. Oh! Uh-oh. That Emmy's just chillin'. I don't trust that. I don't trust it for a second. There we go. Got that one. Takes a minute to charge up. Anything? Okay, that's not a ledge. Well, I guess it could. That's what I want. Nice. Ooh. Time to talk to our boy.
Uploading data.
Adam.
Sam,
there he is.
You are approaching the surface. This area, Gavarin, appears to be Gavarin. A forest. The E.M.M.I have been deactivated, but Ravenbeat still desires the Metroid DNA with
deactivated.
You.
Sure.
Your encounter after your arrival.
I believe you.
You were no match for him then. You are no match for him now. It is true that you have recovered many of your combat abilities. However, my analysis suggests that you would
I'm gonna have to use the Omega Beam. I know already. I can see. You're not that clever. A. B. You're real obnoxious at him. All you're ever is like, you can't beat him, you can't beat him. And then by the end, it's like, oh, I guess you can beat him.
During that encounter, something must have motivated him.
Well, because he wants the fresh DNA. He doesn't want any stale, dead DNA. Ow. Why do you slap? Oh. Well, hopefully I don't need to go back there anytime soon. Whoa. There we go. Oh, come on. There's some here. I don't know. Oh, big baby boy. Gentleman. Missile tank. Which makes my max 69. Oh, I think I overworked myself at the gym. Feeling a little queasy. Oh no! Oh no, he's got the poisons. He's not a gentleman. He's danger boy. Oh, another elevator already, huh? Where's this heading up? Down. Well, I have to presume that's the place I gotta go. Yeah, feeling a little grody, but I'm all right. I'm all right. Oh, that's icy. Shoot. That was a lot of loading for nothing. Oh, and I'm blocked in now. Oh, no. No, I'm not. Well, whatever. We're going back up. Times. This area's so pretty. There's so much interesting wildlife and such. Pretty sure I can't. Yeah, can't do anything with that. Come on. Of course, this is gonna be away from here. First try on that one, too. Oh, hey. Super missile. Okay. There's not a lot of fanfare on some of these items. Yeah, I get it. It's a missile, but it's stronger. Gotcha. No licking. Rude. There's gonna be some kind of little thing here, right? I guess not. Okay. Oh, yeah, I did this earlier. I remember. And then this too. Oh my god! This is great! The way that it's like. It set all of this up. That's. Ooh, that's nice. That's good level design, baby. Ooh, watch out. Why must he release the gas? It would be goodbye if he did not release gas. Poison. Ah. Another one of these. Anything in here? Nope. Okay. Ooh, that's a really small little region. What's that? Ellen. Okay. Maybe it's Elon. Elon Musk. I don't know. Left? No. Right. Save point. Chris, you fool. You streamed when I streamed. I cannot watch your stream if you're streaming when I'm streaming. This is probably just another one you set up streams, right? I don't really care. I don't mind you overlapping or anything. I'm joking about the offense and such. I want to catch some of your streams, though, man. You gotta... Do I wouldn't be available. Oh well. This looks dangerous. Yeah. Yeah. And who are you? Oh no. Oh no. That looks very bad. Ooh. Who that? Oh. Okay. I'm gonna take a quick break. I'll be right back. So don't go anywhere. Don't touch that internet dial. Right back with some more Metroid Dread in just a minute. Hey, everybody. I am back. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Where's the point on this thing? There it is. I've realized now, if I want to keep my framing over break, the way to do that is to just not move my mic so that when I come back, if I just position myself correctly relative to the mic, it will be good. Oh, okay. There it is. Your movie sucks. Put up his Venom 2 review. An ex-parasite. Oh my god. Which I'm personally very excited for. Because while I definitely like that movie, it's dumb. I'm trying not to say bad as much, but it's like, it's a pretty dumb movie. There we go. Got him. Right. Yes. Guess I just gotta time it. I appreciate they're making the ex-parasites, like, actually, you know, formidable. Set. This is the standard one? Okay. Ah, what do we got? Plasma beam, which I think is just stronger. I figure all the beams are made of plasma. I don't know. Plasma beam covers, that's what these are. Okay. Ah, yeah. Whoops. Watch out, watch out. Not used a lot of missiles, have I? No. You know what? I'm just gonna kill those guys. I don't even care. God, I'm having the worst time with these melee counters today. Okay, there we go. Ooh, who's goo? Who's you? That's not one of those guys. Ooh, red. Oh, hey, with my spread shot, I can hit them both. Whatever, don't care. Don't care, I don't gotta deal with it. Keep going, keep going. Okay. Oops. Let's try that again. Yes, hello. Whomst. Oh, it's that guy. I hate that guy. Raven Beak. Oh no. Melee counter on this one. Okay. He doesn't have that many moves, so I'm not too worried about it. Really said I couldn't take this guy down? Maybe this isn't the same guy. Nope. It's just an ex-parasite of that guy. Okay, he's gone a little trickier. Oof. Really use a heal anytime soon. Oops. Didn't realize there was a shockwave. Oh well. As usual, it takes me 2 or 3 tries on the bosses, because the first couple are just figuring out their patterns. Yep. That's just... Basically, do I dodge over, or do I dodge under? Those are my choices. Nope, can't skip this one. Ooh, okay, it's a little bit... Whoa! Okay. A little jalapeno on this salad. That hard. Ah! I'm talking smack. Got me killed. The charge beam is also effective. Why? I don't know. Alright, whoops. Great start. Yep. Pretty easy first phase. Just gotta use those air dashes effectively. Crap, I was supposed to totally mess that up. Oh. No. I think I can get him on this one. First phase is pretty easy. Second phase isn't too hard either. And you basically just gotta dash over or dash under. Just absolutely cream him with the guys.
Oh, wow. Yandere Dev announced 1980s mode in Yandere Simulator.
Maybe you'll actually finish it eventually. Suck him up. Nice! Did it. Took like 5 tries, I think? Some things I'd like to do for the stream someday. Talk about some plans real quick. I really want to play like Jackbox with everybody, and I really want to start playing piano on stream. Because like I've been learning piano for like 6-7 months, and I think I'm doing pretty good now. You know, I'm intermediate, so I'm not like I'm not anything too special yet, but I'm working on it. I practice every day for, you know, quite a while. So I think I can do some live performances, you know, some request streams, just sort of chill, playing whatever. Some classics and such. I've got the tank. I think I'm gonna go up first. That seems like it's a little more interesting. Nope. There we go. Or, you know what? Actually, maybe I should go back here. I think I'll probably be a save room, huh? Something like that. Nope. That's a cutscene. Crap. What you looking at? Samus.
That's a lot bearish at ya.
These jiggly little boys are a threat. Come on, they're just little jelly. Little jelly guys. Oh yeah, no. I thought wrong, so I want to go over here first. Because whatever's going to be happening there, it's going to be a little more intense. So let's see what's over here. Oh, I guess I can't. Okay. Oh. That's fine. I got the energy tank, which is about, like, terabyte. Excuse me. Okay. Actually, can I? I could loop around, but I don't really need to. I'm at full health and everything. Here they go. Whoops! Didn't expect the goo guy. Alright, saving. Ah, the X-Parasites are gonna get into the Emmys. I think I figured it out. It'll be pretty dangerous. back to Gavrin. Here we go. One o'clock. Got to the gym later than I usually do, just because it's Sunday, so I felt like sleeping in a little bit, but not too much. Ooh, cutscene. Little jiggly gooey guy. Jiggly jivey fella. Jiggly gelatinous goo. No! Not that guy. Ah, no! He's reactivating the Emmys. Of course he is. Ah, no! It's a freeze beam one. And I'm vulnerable to freeze! This is unfortunate. Nope. No. No. No, not all of them. Oh, geez, they're just all tiny ex-parasites now, huh? Damn it, do the spin chill. Holy crap, that's annoying. Oh my god. Obnoxious enemy placement right there. Come at me. Don't like that. And finally, these guys? Nope. Alright, let's save.
Uploading data.
Oh! Or we talk to Adam again, okay.
The X have been released from their confinement. They have now scattered across the planet. This is no doubt the work of Raven Beef.
Yeah. This of course it is.
But your Metroid DNA grants you immunity to the X parasites.
Thankfully, yeah. Yeah. I'm pretty solid on that.
Regardless, the X are here. They are overrunning the planet. They must be destroyed. Hurry to your ship, Samus. I trust
you. Hoodie.
You here safely.
I should be good. Got a couple more Emmys to attend to. Thanks for the good luck there, Blue Island. No! Big boy! Don't do that. Don't do that. Oh, wait. I think I. There we go. The ex-parasites are back, baby! In pog form. Now I gotta be careful again. Because of course they reactivated the Emmys. I mean, it was pretty obvious they were going to, but like... Uh-oh. Whoops! Oh no! Oh no! Ooh! Get out of here! No. No. Okay. Hey, okay. Get out of here. Gotta get out of here. Uh-oh. I think the Emmy can just move normally. Here we go. Too early. Way too early.
Yeah.
Whoops. Gonna reach. I think I'm safe over here. Nope, I am not. Ha. Cold. Gotta go. I'm so slow. No. Froze in. Holy crap. That was so close. Okay. Continuing onward. Jesus. Not go through the ME part right away. Ah, map. I could always use a map. That's pretty much what I expected. It'd all be vertical from here. Alright, going back in. Whoops! He is right there! No! No, too close! Hey, okay. No. Oh, I can't get over. Ah, oh, dang it. Nope. Too early. That's fine. I didn't need to go down there anyway, so. It just works out. Whoops, right behind me. Nope! Freeze raid. Ah, dang it. Ah! Oh, I felt like I got that one, but whatever. Close enough. Ha-ba-ba-ba-ba. Phantom cloak. God. Oh, it's so scary. Ow. Give me your health. Whoops. Where I want to go right now? I guess so. How much else I can do? Whoops. Whoops! Ah, frick. Too late on that one. It's tricky. It's real tricky, the timing on those. Sometimes I can get it, but I don't feel bad for missing them. Whoops!
at me. Don't look at me. I'm just Samus. Oh boy. There we go. Whoop, back out. Oh, jeez. Ah, dang it. Oh, no. Oh, it's much taller than it looks. Oh, criminy. I got to a safe room at least. Ooh, big boy. Oh, jeez. That's fine, I can just get up. There we go. I guess that's not gonna work. In here. Screw attack doors. Oh, can't do that. Is that how I have to deal with those? With the screw attack? Oh boy. Alright. Here we go. Zooming. Oh, spin boost. Okay. What is the spin boost? Oh, it's a double jump. Okay. Doesn't work underwater without the gravity suit. Sure. So what do I do here? Oh boy. Here? Nope, none of that, I guess. I just whoop. Oh boy. I guess maybe I could. Ball leap. Almost. Let me just... I can't. Not just... Oh crap, am I trapped in here? Can't double jump underwater yet. I must be missing something, right? Probably like another way out of here that I didn't even think about. Can I just... Will you grab? Will
not grab. He will not grab. He is plat boy.
Keep going like off mic like this. I don't know why. I think it's because I'm trying to look around the mic. In which case, I should probably just scoot it a little over here. Yeah. Ow! Okay, it doesn't give you more height, but it gives you distance. So that's not too bad. Come on, let me. Fill on this. Breh. Okay. Get the missiles. So the purple ones are just health, the red ones are just missiles, and the yellow ones are both. Gotcha. Well, actually, can I go through here? I didn't even pay attention. Nope, I cannot. I am but a fool. I'm just a fool, and I'm stupid to the world. I don't know. Oh, he's in the foreground. That's cool. I don't know if this guy's gonna have any more tricks. Too early. There we go. Suck him up. Nice. Save point. Whoops. Oh, so if even the enemies touch those, huh? Oh my god, it's a double jump and a wall jump now? This is so fun. That's what I see, this is the kind of game I love. And this is, I think, the larger thing I had with most of the Metroids was like, it was way more about the combat than it was about the movement and the platforming. And I primarily play a game like this for the platforming. I love platforming. With cool movement systems. That's what I loved about Hat in Time. And that's what I love about Banjo-Kazooie. It's got, like, one of the most solid control schemes ever. Ah, crud. Oh, do I gotta, like, freeze it? Is that what it's gonna be? I don't think I have time otherwise. Oh. Well, I can get over to this side at least. Whoops. And spin jump. There it is. Now I can get around, like, the slopes and stuff. That's cool. It's back to Emmy time, baby. This is scary. Whoops. Oh, no. That's the wrong place. Now I can easily get over the water. Hey! Okay. No, no, no! Oh, God. Oh, it was right there. Okay, I see now. Oops. Didn't get the spin jump going. Come on back. There. The leaves are a little fleshy. Alright, let's just quit goofing around. Get out of here. Ah, jeez. Oh, hey, there's the central unit. This game's so good. I'm just thinking back to all the other times I fought the central units, and it's like, it's just so much easier now. I, like, understand the combat and the movement so much more. I feel like if I go back to Super Metroid after playing this, I will do a lot better, because I, like, just understand stuff and I have the instincts more. I feel like Super Metroid was probably not the best one to start with. Alright, let's just go ham. There we go. Alright, this is gonna be a little tricky, but I think we got it. Omega Beam! Take this sucker down. Back there. I want to bring it into this room over here. Whoops. But I got plenty of time to deal with it. Got it. Come on. Ah, I was so close. A little late. So close. That's the method, I'm pretty sure, though. So, let's just do that one more time. I can get it this time for sure. There we go. Oh no. It didn't work. The Emmy returned downwards. Where is it? Where did it go? Where did it go?
Hi.
Oh, that little bit of boost might have been enough for it to get to me. Please, please explode. Please explode. Now!
Dang it. Nope, way too early.
Dang it! This is tricky. It's that little bit of slope at the beginning. Makes it a little hard to aim. And it's interesting, because I've played like Doom, which is a shooter, which is all on a horizontal axis, but I've not played one where basically you're shooting on just a vertical axis.
Come on, man.
Maybe. Oh, it's close. Ah, dang it. Ah. I was just like a frame or two too late on it. That much.
Gotta be it, right?
Come on, please. Explode. No!
Please.
Dang it! Okay, I just gotta do a quick run around. When I knock it out there.
Son of a bitch. Okay.
Ah, dang it! Ah, oh, come on. Ah! Too early. Frick!
I'm very close. I can get it, it's just, you know. It's tricky, and it's meant to be. It's one of the, like, major enemies of the entire story.
It goes so much faster! Goes way faster after you blow that off.
It's fine. I got it.
As far as I can.
Got him. Oh, nope. Too close. Okay. No, I missed! No! Oh! I saved it! I saved it! Okay.
Ready, gotta be ready.
Oh, dang it, I missed again.
It's okay, I'm alive still.
Oh, it didn't even give me a shot that time. I guess because I was in morph ball mode. That's fine. Oh, come on.
This one is real hard.
Okay.
Oh, frick, I probably could have loaded it up there. I want to be angled a little bit further down than I think.
Yes! Oh, I got it! Oh, it's only the ice missile, like in the last one. Whoa. I knocked my hat off at some point. I didn't even notice. It's a very light hat. There we go. Ice missile. So yeah, now I can freeze. Yeah, I know. I get it. Oh, that was intense. All right. I'm going to take another break. Going a little bit earlier than the top of the hour, but it's about an hour after I did the last one. So I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere. Don't touch the internet dial. I'll be right back with more Metroid Dread in just a minute. Hey everybody, I am back with a witch hat. I mean, I had a witch hat before, but you know. I forgot to respond to my siblings' text. That's fine. It looks like they're just canceling plans with me, so that's, you know. Bar for the course. Alright, I got the ice beam now. I think that means I can deal with the, gooey boys. Oof. Come on. Let me up. So annoying. There it is. Energy tank. I thought I hit him. Oh, come on. How do I do it? Oh, cutscene. This could be bad for me. I don't trust that. It looks like some... That's Ravenbeak, isn't it? Is that the gravity suit? Is that finally the gravity suit? Or is it an ice suit? But pulse radar. What is the pulse radar? How's this work? Oh! So, right out right here, yeah. Okay, that's very helpful. That's how I get that. All right. Ah, down there. I do want to see what was back there. My hope is to finish this game in this stream. I can't necessarily guarantee that will happen, but that's my goal for today. Let's find out if we can do it. Ah, dang it. Yeah. Oh, I know how to do this. Maybe not. I think I gotta come from the other direction. Wait a minute. Yeah. Well, actually, I think this is the incorrect way. Now that I'm thinking about it. Let's go back up. Yeah. No, thank you. Can't even come this way anyways. Wasted my dang time. whatever.
So yeah, I guess I gotta just go this way now.
I'm sure there's something I can blow up with the ice beam now. Ice missile.
Yeah, I can get rid of that. And we'll just load up on everything, why not?
No, thank you. Bumped my microphone. Oh.
Hey, heading back to Ferania for the first time in quite a while.
How do you pronounce Skiltilla?
I always said Skulltula, but it would make more sense for it to be Skulltula, since it's tarantula, but I don't know, man. What do the creators call it? Is it even that in Japanese? Is it like, because like if you listen to Pokemon, whether the anime or like the developers in Japan talking about it, like they have totally different names for most of the Pokemon.
That?
No. Ugh. About how ready it was to open for me. It's a little disconcerting.
I keep jumping the gun.
Here we go. Oh my god.
Got him.
Oh.
Quick.
I say, you're just gonna be annoying.
Alright, I suppose.
Can't say I do any different. Hey, Adam!
Here he is.
Uploading data.
What you got to say, bro?
This area, Frenia, appears to have been a sanctuary. The Machin conducted ceremonies and rituals here. Now it all lies in ruin.
Sucks to be them, I guess.
It was likely destroyed in the chaos following the X's arrival. That would match what Quiet Robe said.
Quiet Robe. Quiet... oh, excuse me. Quiet Robe is such a silly name.
...of an unusually powerful X. Recall that the Emmy in this area could see through terrain and stun targets with an electric shock. My sensors indicate this Emmy has been reactivated.
We can of course.
That Raven Beam is behind this too. Make good use of the phantom cloak and you should have nothing to fear. Be careful,
sure.
Samus.
Saving. Ooh, I don't like what that's all about. Oh, jeez. Okay, well, we're just...
just gonna avoid you for now.
Seems like a pain to me.
Whoops. That's cold. Oh boy.
Woo. No. Ah.
Whoops. Ah, but I got that. Whoops.
No. I forgot. You can't do it underwater.
It hides. Or rather, it hesitates for like a brief second before hitting that. Whoops.
No! Ah, dang it.
Nope, way too early. Oh boy. So this is ME6. I have to presume. If it was the last ME, I feel like you'd be like, this is the last ME that you've got to deal with. Yes, silly goose. Nope. The ME cannot jump because they have no ups. They can crawl real good. Nope. Jeez, where do I go? Oh, jeez. Nope. Oh, way too early. I think it goes a little slower underwater too. Not positive, but I feel like it does. I don't know. Whoops. Didn't mean to go that far. Ah, crap. Yeah! Gotcha. This sassy old robot. Ah, no! It's right behind. It's the only way I can get ahead of. Oof. Nope, missed it. I appreciate the save mechanic being a thing. just need to use the phantom cloak more. I'm way too sloppy with it. Go, go, go. Please. No. No, not again. Map room. Okay. Oh, the map room animation makes a capture chug a little bit. I'm not surprised that's how it looks. Once again, I'm starting to get a good idea for the level design in this particular Metroid. Yeah. Buggerwolf. Okay, that's what I thought. Hence why I did that. Ow. Aw, you bastard. Oop! Well, I did just save, so. Not the biggest problem. And another save room. Okay. Well, I get. Okay, the other one was the map room, so. This is just for saving. Presume from this Emmy I get the wave beam? That's what makes the most sense, I think. Ah, you little drone. You little drone buggers. Ah, no! Okay. Hey, got it. Oh, but I'm not gonna be able to make it. Oh, wait! Ah, you can swing underneath. Hey, I didn't realize that. Okay, can't go anywhere. God, through the walls and everything. This one's ludicrous. No, get out of ball, out of ball. Yeah. Ah, crap. Mm. Dang it.
It's hard, man. These Emmys, they're real difficult to take down. Don't worry about me. Don't worry. I'm just woking. Come on, dude! Grab. Ah! Oh my god, the way it leaps! Help. Oh, gee, oh, that didn't even pull away the mask first. This is a real tricky one. Gotta turn it off. Crap! Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Woo! Get out of here. Oh. Ow. These guys. Yeah, that's just an energy part. I figured it wasn't anything special. There we go. Ah, there. Whoops. Didn't see him there. He does camouflage pretty decently. It's gonna be a fight. Yeah, it's gonna be a fight. This will hit me, if anything. If it's just like a survive, stupid. Thank you. won't waste any ammo while he's nigh invulnerable. That one where he sends out the, like, bolts. That one's ridiculous. I guess if you keep moving, it's not too bad, but, like, holy crap. Whoa. I got him. Oh, God, it's a Korex. Oh, I haven't seen one of you bastards in a long time. God damn it, I hate these things. I guess it tracks that there'd be one here. Oh good, they release more than a single X-Parasite each time you hit them. Alright, what'd we get? Storm Missile? What the hell is Storm Missile? Oh. Okay. Make use of this real quick. Okay. Oh, I guess I gotta hit Y once I've made all the targets. Whoops, I messed up.
Save.
Sorry, I'm nervous because the other day when I turned on my Switch, the fan wasn't going, it was just clicking. And it was, yeah, I just had to jostle it a little bit, but the fan was just stuck for a minute. Hey, here we go. There. covered in goo. Not a fan of that. Oh, two of them. Okay, two of them might be tricky. Oh my god. Wow! That was the quickest death from any boss. Oh my god. Okay, I guess I gotta actually move around some this time. That's really hard. Okay. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Now that there's only one left, not too much of a problem. Yeah, that wasn't too bad once I started using the storm missile. Alright, saving. Space jump! Yes! Love the space jump. Oh, and it's so much easier to use in this one. Oh, thank goodness. Reach. Ooh, yeah, that's nice. To get over here. I can't tell. hidden. Here it is. Let's get rid of that spider. That's cold. Come off it. My god, this space jump is ludicrous. Oh, jeez. Okay. Playing it too loose. Hold on. I'm gonna take another quick break. I'm not gonna run an ad this time, but I just really need to use the restroom. I drank a lot of different drinks over the last little bit, so I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere.
I'm wearing a witchish hat. Hold up. Line up with the mic. Yeah, we're good. Okay. Bam, bam. Why don't I go out here? Is there anything up here for me? Any sort of secrets? No, I guess not. That's wishful thinking. God damn it. Get got, man. I hate those guys. They're literally just there to be a pain. Where do I even want to go? I guess there's technically more stuff to the right here. Oh, well, that's ice. I don't want that. Hey, fuel me up, baby. Oh, I got 7 E tanks at some point. Well, the space jump isn't perfect. Ugh. Yeah. But it lets me move underwater a little quicker. Oh my god. Go, go, go! Ah! Nope, too early. Too early. The hair that keeps sticking in my face. Let's hop on over this way. Oh, God damn it. I've already been over here. There we go. This is a save room. Pretty sure there was another storm missile block somewhere. Did that boss. Got that.
Haven't got most of that. I think I'm supposed to go down here. Question mark. God, get off of the thing. Really just charge beams, huh? Another Emmy region. Ow. No, thank you. Nope. Nope. Oh no, let me out. Let me go. Done much of this, I guess. See what the deal is over here. Oh, that's why. Yep, okay. I don't know. That might be what I want. Died? Where? Why did I die? What happened? I didn't think my health was that low. I guess it must have been. I didn't even hear it going beep, beep, beep like it does. God.
This is when the enemy placement starts to really upset me. Die, die! Thank you, Jesus. So that's not where I wanted to go. I guess we'll head over there. This is starting to feel like Metroid 1, when you just get low on health and it's like, you could technically survive, but it's like you're just trying to get somewhere. You're just trying to get around. No, ah, oh, you son of a bitch. Great, that just got me missiles. This game really basically expects you to be thankful for any tiny little bit of health that it gives you. Ah, thank you. That's what they mean by access closed. God damn. I guess I'm supposed to... I don't know, I guess I gotta backtrack to Gavarin? That's about all I can guess. What the... I might not beat this today, but I'm gonna get as far as I can. This is that 20% I always talk about, where it's like, it's not bad. I'm having a good time still, but it's like, it's starting to get a little absurd with the difficulty. God. Nope.
Alright, let's go back to Gavarin.
Doop-a-doop-a-doop-boop.
Certain what they want me to do here. Ah, probably do that, huh? Hold on, how do I zip up? And round. Okay. Oh, I can't get into that area yet. I need to switch. Oh, but I can do this now. So that's gonna be good. Ah. Ah, you son of a bitch. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I gotta go back to Barenia and jump across some of the water. That's what those little lights mean. I get that now. It's pretty good. It's been a while since we've been over here, huh? Oh, come on, dude. Gotta do it from higher up. There we go. Finally gonna get the gravity suit, or are they gonna tease me again? Oh jeez. Oh. My eyes are very dry. Oh boy. Ah. Oh yeah, we're getting the gravity suit pretty soon. Oh, I saw that X-Parasite. Oh my god, just let me down. Thank you. Is that squid something I gotta deal with? Oh, geez. That looks like it's gonna be a nightmare. Alright, let's go left. Looks like a save room. Yeah. Safety. There we go. God. It's a freaking beast. God! Ah! It's so annoying because it's the only reason I'm having so much trouble is because I move so slow in the water. I can tell I'm gonna get the gravity suit soon, but it's like, God, not soon enough. The water sections before you have the gravity suit are just so obnoxious in these games. Just let me have it, please. Okay. Five guys. Alright, let's deal with this guy first. Don't even care. I don't even care right now. Thank you. Jeez, it's 8. It looks like there's room for another 4, so is it 12 max? Thank you. Oh, hey, one of those squids. Or cuttlefish, or whatever they are. Is this going to be another underwater boss fight? Okay, good. It is not. At least not yet. Oh boy. That's very boss fighty. Oh, I haven't even dealt with it. No, wait, this is right. I totally forgot that that's how you did them. It's been so long. Nope! Okay, good. There's a secondary way up. Something over. We pull this. It falls. Ah, that's cool. I like that. Makes me think of like Mega Man X, where if you like do Storm Eagles. If you do Storm Eagles stage before the octopus one, then the octopus. Then the like flying ship the Storm Eagle has is in the octopus one. Please be the friggin' gravity suit. Oh, thank God. Ah. Or it's the fucking screw attack if they really want to screw with me. Sick purple. From extreme cold and lava. Oh, finally. About to wreck shop. Did I? No, this is Adam. Adam! Love the purple. Looks great.
The X have spread across the entire planet. Assume all living organisms have by now been replaced by X.
Oh, I am.
There is another problem you may have noticed. The temperature of ZDR has started to fall. I cannot say for certain if the X are to blame, but the drop in temperature is indisputable. The gravity suit should keep you insulated from the effect of low temperatures. Even so, beware the unexpected and proceed with caution.
Sure, the usual. Don't be stupid. Thanks, Adam. I'll try my best. Just for you, buddy. Back to Artaria. Okay. Sure. I can manage that. Bleh. Ooh, yeah.
It's chilly, though.
I see.
The snow is pretty.
Pretty silly. Loading Sign me up, baby. Thank you. Sure. This is... Oh, screw attack. Okay. Oh, the purple and silver morph ball. Oh, it looks so cool. How do I bust through my ass? More screw attack. Okay, probably where I'm gonna get here. Then I'd have to guess. That's probably not good. Ah, one of these guys. Oh no, he has a shield now. Okay, that just means I have to hit him while he's attacking. Oh, I can't flash it through the shield. That's not good for me. Crap. Didn't realize how low my health was. Ugh. I can get that on another try. Holy crap! Maybe I shouldn't try and do the, spread missile, whatever it was called, I don't remember. Shouldn't try that. I was doing a lot better when I was just doing standard missile. Does the shield bash chance to melee counter? Ah, dang it. Oh, am I out of missiles? Crap. I guess you run out of them real quick. Ah, shoot. I accidentally hit the flash shift while I was jumping the wrong way. Thank you. I got this. I got this. Took him down to this phase real fast. Okay. What are these guys? But they're icy now. Oh, come on. Hold on, let me see if there's anything. Aha! Whole missile tank I would have missed if I didn't just jump up there. Je suis Bubu le Fou. Can I? Okay, not yet. So it must be something up here, right? Wait a minute, what's this? Huh. Oh, that's right. I, like, kinda slid into this whole situation to begin with. Got all my missiles. Hey, back here. Adam.
Uploading data.
I have determined the reason for the planet's rapid cooling. Wow,
control is getting pretty warm.
From Cataris. This area, Artaria, is located in the depths of the planet. Much of it will be frozen. Find a way to thaw any frozen doors and
yeah, I,
you
I got that, bro.
The control system you activated in Cataris is still operational. Some force must be physically blocking the routing of thermal energy. I suspect a powerful X is involved. You must annihilate it. Return here after solving the problem.
This is also, again, like Mega Man X, where, like, if you go to the Flame Mammoth stage after Chill Penguin, it'll be all frozen. So it went from being lava to being ice. Neat. Bullying me. Oh, hey. Certainly couldn't have gotten that before. Oh, we're gone up here. This has secret written all over it. Yeah! Whoops, sorry.
Scraped the mic with my head.
Oh, heck.
Ah, oh, can't go through there yet.
Just there. That's frozen. Can't really do that one yet. In there. Well, yeah, I've never actually went to this area, really, because it's,
It was all icy.
Or maybe I did. Right, I think that's where I got the morph ball.
Where to go, where to go? It's hard to tell, because I've already explored this area. Well, I'm going to take one last break, go for a little bit longer, and then probably call it a day. But don't go anywhere yet. Don't touch the internet dial. I'll be right back with more Super Metroid, or Metroid Dread, in just a minute.
Okay. I'm gonna go to the top of the hour here. And probably call it a day. I've been doing all right today, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to finish it. Yeah, I'm not really sure what I could do here. Grapple beam door. Well, those don't connect. Emmy zone's frozen off. Guess I'm just heading that way. Any way I can. Get some health. This way is a dead end, so actually. Well, I can't go through the Emmy door. Might be able to do something down here. Samus! No. Da-da-da-da-da. Text from Egan, who has been on the stream before. Guess I just gotta head back up. I don't know. Let's heal up. We're getting kind of low. God, I can't believe. I spent so much of this game with only one sub-tank. So silly. Can't imagine doing that now, but these don't connect. I don't think I can go back up there. Some there, maybe? Oh, there's a whole energy part right here that I just skipped by. Didn't even track. That's what I'm supposed to do here. Hot! He's starting to piss me off. Hmm. Uh-oh. God. Dies off by there? I don't... What the fuck is this? Oh, that's it. God. Piss off, dude. I don't even like you. Do you even know her? No. Oh, that's just a... Shine spark as well. You can shine spark as ball. Okay. That changes some things. So is that what I'm supposed to do here? Well, I had it, but messed it up. Hold on. Okay, what do I do with this? Ah. Thought I got it up there. Great, a missile tank. I'm trying to find my actual way out. What is that? Absolutely stumped. I have no idea. There's just nowhere else to go. Checked like every area. What do I do? I think I'm gonna call it there, man. I'm super stumped. So yeah, I'm a little ways away from beating it, so I'll probably do another stream next weekend or like Tuesday, whichever one ends up working out. Probably do it next weekend. Yeah, and then Sunday I'll finish up Zero Mission. But thank you all very much for watching. This has been a very fun weekend. So let's go to face cam. Hi.
So, yeah, thank you very much for inviting me into your home computer, tablet, laptop, gaming console, Roku, Apple TV. However it is you watch today, I hope I brought some entertainment and levity into your life. I hope you'll watch in the future with the past broadcast tab or Iggy Kid Twitch Archive. That's Iggy Kid, one word, Twitch Archive on YouTube, which is linked down below with my personal YouTube. Unfortunately, right now the export feature is not working correctly, so the last few are not on there, but rest assured, I am downloading them, so I can upload them if we're not able to export soon. So I'll probably do that tomorrow if I can't export all of those. Please be sure to follow me on Twitter at IggyDKid, which is also linked down below on the browser version. Follow, subscribe, use your Twitch Prime sub, which if you have Amazon Prime, connect the two accounts. You get one free sub a month. Use it on me. I appreciate it because I know you will. I hope you have a great rest of your Sunday. And hey, if no one else has told you this, I'll tell you this. You're a good kid. Thanks for watching, everybody. Let's see who is available to raid to over here. Go to the end screen. There we go. Who is streaming right now that I know? Loco and the Skeleton. We're going with them. All right, just a second. Let me open up. /raid Loco and the Skeleton. All right, everybody, let them know I sent you. Have a fun time with that. Goodbye. Goodbye. A goodbye.